With the lead foot pivot, the first teaching point is for you to create a pivot on your lead foot. We rotate the heel there, just from the side, there. Next thing that we do, we push on the back foot, okay? So one, two. Make sure that when we come to this position, we lower the heel and then we catch our weight on the back foot with the heel up. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three.